Hello, open world gamers out there. I'm Peter, you're watching on Biggest the Map, and I want to say Happy New Year! It's 2024 now, and also this year I'm going to walk, run, sprint, creep, swim, drive, ride, and fly across a lot of maps. Yeah, the maps of games like Gothic 1, Test Drive Unlimited Solar, Crown, Skull and Bones, Star Wars Outlaws, Dragon Age Dreadwolf, Greedfall 2, Death Stranding 2, Ark 2, Stalker 2. Wait a minute, I remember I already said this in January 2023. I said that in the Choo Choo Charles video. Death Stranding 2, Dead Island 2, Stalker 2, Ark 2. And they still aren't released, but maybe this year we'll be lucky. And of course I'm going to make videos of some older games as well, but we start with this sweet cartoony game called YLands. You can play the adventure, but the islands are very tiny in the adventure. I'll show the first map of that adventure later in this video. But you can also choose the creative mode, and then you have bigger islands. There are six different types of islands, and I'm going to show them all. The islands are procedurally generated. So the islands maybe look different when you play this game, but well, I think the environment is the same. Okay, let's start with the first island. I'm in the north east and I'm going to walk all the way to the southwest, and after that we're going to walk across all the other maps in this game. Enjoy! Thank you.
Nah.
and this was the last island. Yeah, okay. It's time to move on to the next video. In the next video, I'm going to run across all the islands and I will start in different locations so we see other parts of the islands. I see you there. This is Obik is the Map. Thanks for watching and goodbye.